look up recovery drivers on YouTube and watch some of those guys and what they do to recover drivers.